Cap Barbecue and Smokers, and today I'm going to be showing you our reverse flow smoker. Our reverse flow smoker here comes with our smoking chamber, our firebox. It is a 17-inch smoking chamber by 32 inches long, and it's a 17-inch firebox by 17 inches long. They all come with a standard thermostat, and they everything has a cool touch handle on it. So everything has an exhaust adjustment on it also. So you can go ahead and set that. This particular model is available with all the options. It has the cooking ready area on it right here, so that you can have plenty of workspace and everything like that. And it's got the grate down below, so that you can go ahead and store things also. All of our models come with a mobile base. So on the inside here, we have sliding grates. We have two sliding grates right here. And we have a plate down there, so the heat comes on a reverse flow. The heat comes in over here, flows around, and then out the exhaust. Our firebox over here, our firebox with our firebox grate. This is our standard firebox grate, though, right now. So you can see we got the intake ports over here, along with dampeners. So you can go ahead and control that. So once again, we thank you for taking a look, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Take care. Bye.